Good morning, friends. We are happy to be a part of this 3 days workshop on creating blogs or websites using various free and open source content management softwares. Today, in this session, we are going to see how a blog or website can be created using WordPress content management system. Why WordPress? There are many reasons. To cut a few, WordPress has got more than 110 themes to select from. You can have a static homepage, you can have vibrant homepage, you can have any number of pages and subpages, you can have any number of categories and subcategories, you can have a media library to which you can store all the files that you may require in future. WordPress supports many different file formats. You can have a lot of pictures to be displayed either as a gallery or a slideshow in WordPress. They give you 3 GB of free space. You can create link categories to either external websites or the internal files available in the media library. And it is very secure to have the commands in WordPress. And there is a possibility of converting tags to categories and categories to tags. You can create tag of clouds and you can display the commands given by your visitors. And it is having a very powerful administrator panel called dashboard. And it is very easy to delete the pages or posts. And you get 24/7 support for running this particular WordPress domain blocks. Plenty of literature is available to help you to run this WordPress domains. Apart from the basic plugins, hundreds of advanced plugins are available to customize your functions. You can conduct polls, opinion test on WordPress, and you can have a quick edit option for renaming your files. And even it provides an opportunity for mailing your participants, your users, on the arrival of new things in your website. The website can be set in more than 50 languages. You can have RSS feeds and you can have all the social media networkings of your library into your WordPress domain. And you can have all the social media share button. And you can even post messages to WordPress by your mail. Not only this, there's an import option. If you're already running your blog in Blogger, LiveJournal, MovieType, etc., you can import the entire content into WordPress. The same way, you can export the entire WordPress post or pages or comments into an external file. It promotes multi-author blogging. In a sense, 3 or 4 people combinedly, you may come together, you can run the blog. You can arrange the pages in any order of your choice. And you can have as many keywords for a tag. And there's an option for conducting a search within your blog. And it supports nested structure of hierarchy where you can keep contents over one layer over the other. And it doesn't require any of your hardware or HTML skills. These are reasons why we go for WordPress. The first part of this presentation, we'll talk about how to create a login, what is a dashboard, what are the menus, how to customize the WordPress website, and how to add various widgets. Now,